Janot able to play through center. Trennan works in, goes around the world there for a spinning backhand. Jakob Trennan. Lozon with a drive deflected. Trennan knocks it in out of the air. Jakob Trennan makes it 2-1.
Talk about good hands. I mean, that is about 3 feet in the air, and he knocks it into the net for his fifth goal of the season. A good entry, some good speed, a good hook off, and then getting the puck to the net pays off for the Predators here late in the first. Kick back to the point. There's the shot. Goes off Trennan, and there he is hitting it down there, very close to being a high stick of the puck into the net. One more look at Trennan. The puck is coming down below the crossbar when he whacks it home. A bouncing biscuit eludes Lindgren. It's 2-1 for Nashville.
For plays like that.